Into the school. For fuck's sake.
Where the hell do you think you're going?
I hope you wasn't planning on sneaking into the boss's fortress.
That sort of thing can be very bad for you.
Yes, it
It
is.
can lead to the removal of bits.
Usually important bits.
Extremely hot baths in molten lava are also an option.
Guess I'll with some admiring the piercing Gothic.
I was admiring the pseudo-Gothic architecture.
The boss doesn't like people admiring his architecture.
In fact, it really pisses him off.
We wouldn't want that at all.
Not at all.
So you'd be well advised to make yourself scarce.
Or else we'd be forced to introduce you to certain vital parts of your anatomy.
Oh, goody. That one.
I've just remembered I'm here on important business.
Are you the decorator?
Yes.
Yes.
Where's your sample catalog?
The boss said you bring a catalog of sample witches.
I've got it right here.
I suppose you can go in then.
Good.
You'll find the boss upstairs in his lab. Don't go wandering around anywhere else, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
How far do you reckon he'll get?
About 20 yards.
Do you reckon the boss will let us keep his kneecaps?
Can I pick up the tapestry? Eerie passage. Move, lever.
Who put that bag over my head?
Use that with Goblin.
What exactly is that supposed to achieve?
Use bottle. Use bottle with sweat. Use no. Use, for goodness sake. Use Pepsi on that. I don't know.
I squeezed the sweat into the sprayer. I'm not wandering somewhere new in the dark.
What?
Let there be light.
Everyone's a critic.
don't eat me, Mr. Beast. I've got a wife and five kids. I'd be really bad for you. I have a high cholesterol.
Excuse me.
Give it a rest, will you?
You mean you're not going to eat me?
No. Maybe.
Us unspeakable horrors are like taxmen. Everyone hates us, but we're just doing our job. My mother used to say, life is like a box of chocolates.
Whatever you say, Forrest Gump.
Strange sort of phase at the time. It's nice to have someone to talk to, actually. I mean, someone who doesn't just say, die, foul, mutant hellspawn, no!
Okay. I should imagine you get through.
I should imagine you get through a lot of toothpaste.
And floss? You wouldn't believe the cost of the stuff! Dental hygiene is so important! Especially.
What is your line of work exactly?
There isn't much available for us unspeakable horrors. Always wanted to be a man. Now I'm head of security around.
Excuse me.
I eat everyone that tries to get past.
Oh. Lovely talking to you. Let's do it again sometime. Bye.
Thanks for dropping by. The name's unpronounceable, by the way. I'd shake hands, but, well...
Let's actually turn off the light. Spray ourselves with the goblin sweat. Use.
I'm not covering myself with goblin sweat unless it's absolutely necessary.
Fee, fi, fo, fum. I hear the sound of a wizard man.
I was just,
I thought I told you that I eat anyone that tries to get past. It's lucky for you I've run out of Thousand Island dressing.
How did you know I was here?
I have got 47 ears.
Fair enough. It's very quiet. What exactly is that supposed to achieve? What exactly is that supposed to achieve?
No idea. Oh, for fuck's sake.
What exactly is that supposed to achieve?
I have no idea.
What an unusual idea. Still, I'll give it a try. I think I'll try a little magic on him.
Wonderful. Wear them, thank you very much.
What could that smell be, I wonder?
I I can't smell anything.
Oh, it's you!
Okay. Bah. Why do you keep bloodily?
It's used for spraying plants when it's full. What a bizarre idea. What exactly is that supposed to achieve?
Bit of a weird thing then. Okay, use capsule.
What exactly is that supposed to achieve?
With sweat. Use that with a sprayer.
I squeezed the sweat into the sprayer.
Where?
What a bizarre idea.
Use. And wear the fairy slippers. Excuse me.
Hang on, while I take these stupid shoes off.
Slippers. Right now. What's this way?
Now that's what I call a staircase. There's a button on the wall. I wonder what it does. Ow! Ooh.
Right.
In accordance with the laws of causality, I'd better find that time stick and rescue myself.
Pick up screwdriver. Pick up.
It's attached to the body section.
Use that with that. Pardon me. Pardon me. Alright. Use Sordon's hand on palm print identification.
Please place palm on identification plate.
Wonderful. Excuse me. Pick up term stick.
Now I've got this, I'd better go downstairs and rescue myself.
Indubitably.
It's you.
Yes, it's me.
I just locked you
up downstairs.
You must be thinking of someone else. I was just leaving.
Never mind, though. I was just going down to fetch you anyway. The master's plan is ready to be put into operation.
Pardon me?
It's time to say goodbye, pesky wizard.
Hang on, isn't that a troop of Balinese belly dancers?
Where?
There. Time for a sharp exit, I feel.